Hey guys, Alan Stein, professional basketball performance coach. In order to be the best player you can be, you have to have lightning quick hands. Here's one of my favorite quickness reaction drills.
This drill requires two people. Player one needs to stand in an athletic stance with arms extended, holding two tennis balls. Player two will also stand in an athletic stance and put their hands on top of player one's. As soon as the ball drops, they're to try to catch it before it hits the ground. It's important that both players stay in an athletic stance. Player two is not to try to anticipate when the ball will be dropped, but rather react to when the ball is dropped. It's important that player two keeps a low center of gravity and their hips low so that they can quickly drop to catch the ball. A more advanced version of this drill is for player two to have their hands up by their ears as if they're boxing out, or their hands behind their back. Both will make the drill more challenging.
Hey, thanks so much for watching. I hope we helped you raise your game.